Hi, I'm Serge, and welcome back to Soul Surging, the Nostalgia Channel, where we bring back the memories. Great day to all of you. Before we start, I would just like to thank all our subscribers. Thank you for supporting our Nostalgia Channel. Our theme this week is on songs of Bee Gees, and since we started more than a year ago, we've reacted to quite a number of Bee Gees songs, and I'm very proud to be sharing with you our new batch of Bee Gees songs this week on Songs of Bee Gees. From 1968, this song is simply called Words.
Smile, an everlasting smile. A smile can bring you near to me. Cause that would bring a tear to me. This world has lost its glory. Let's start a brand new story now, my love. Right now, there'll be no other time, and I can show you how, my love.
You know, I love the heartfelt lead vocals by the great Barry Gibb. You know, this song, Words, was just released as a single. It was never really part of an album. And according to Barry, it was the usual thing during those days. In 2006, it was finally released as part of the special edition of the album Horizontal. You know, I love the catchy melody of this song. It sounds really familiar, but it's original. So let's continue.
Talk.
You know, taken in this song's context, this is a song about words that inspire. It's only words, and words are all I have to take your heart away. It's a song about peaceful communication and how that can take us to a higher level and yield positive results. It's a song about assurance, and it's based on arguments that Barry and Robin had during the time that they were recording this song. According to them, these were just words uttered during the normal course of their lives as musicians. You know, I just love that instrumental portion. It's credited to Bill Shepherd for the orchestral arrangement. And of course, I love Barry Gibb's impeccable vocals, especially with that la 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 part. So let's continue.
Take your heart away. It's only words, and words are all I have to take your heart away. It's only words, and words are all I have to take your heart away.
What a beautiful song, Words, of course, written by the Gibb brothers, Barry Allen Gibb, Maurice Ernest Gibb, and Robin Hugh Gibb. This song was a UK top 10 hit, reaching number 8. This song was a number 1 hit in Germany, Canada, Switzerland, and the Netherlands. Of course, in 1996, the Irish boy band Boyzone had a remake of this wonderful song, and it became a hit all over again. One of their best songs, Words, by the amazing and iconic Bee Gees. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. You may also want to follow me in my social media accounts, Facebook and Instagram. You may also want to send donations to help support our nostalgia channel. As Casey Kasem said, keep your feet on the ground and keep reaching for the stars. Let's bring back the memories here at the Nostalgia Channel. Thank you and God bless.